Hi, this is WB5YBZ Rich. I just started working with Slow Scan TV, and I'm using the program Mmsstv. Now, I'd like to put some text up there, and it took me a long while before I finally figured it out. First of all, up on the top left, there's a template. If you push the template icon, and then all you have to do is hit the T for text icon. You then can, with your left mouse, click up there on the picture, and then you can pull and make a little box sort of like this. It's real easy to do, but this is your text box. If you hit the macro button, you can see a long list of different things. I am going to put his or her name in there. I hit insert, and it pops up as the abbreviation. Then I type in good copy. So it says down below, it says OM, or O man, good copy. I hit OK, and then the top left screen, it pops up, O man, good copy. Isn't that neat? You can see the text box is sort of highlighted. I'm still in the template area, but I just hit T for the text and drew another box. And as you can see, it pulls up another screen. And I'm going to put some more abbreviations for the macro. I'm putting his call sign in and hit insert. I then hit a space and type DE for this is. And then I go to another macro and say my call sign and I insert it. When I hit insert, you can say it says to call, which is a person's call sign, this is, and then my call sign. And then I hit OK. Notice up there on the left, again, in the template box, it shows a text box that what I just put in there. Now you can left click the template box where it says, oh man, good copy. Click that with your left click, or the left side of your mouse, and you can drag it to an empty spot, and therefore you'll have it whenever you need it. And I put a call sign in, W5ABC, and I put a name in, John. And so I have it still up there, and I put transmit. When I push transmit, it puts the person's name, where you had it, and the person's call sign. And then it transmits that. Those macros, you can change, make different text boxes, change the colors of the text. But these are just the basic things that you can do to put text on your Mmsstv, on your slow scan. I hope this has helped you. You just have to experiment around with it. Good luck. Thanks for watching.